Well, you know, the test field that Echo's using for their autonomous mower is a great example of the partnership that we formed with them and between them and our high school robotics, engineering, and computer programming kids. And we're really looking forward to how our students working with their engineers and their lead people can do real world problem solving around a product that's of the future, that this is going to be what you know, lawn care and turf care looks like. And they'll be able to give us some good insights, and we'll be able to give them some good insights in real world situations.